And the Idaho Falls Police Department is partnering with the Idaho Department of Corrections Reentry Program for a hygiene kit drive. IFPD is hoping to collect basic hygiene items that the reentry program can then provide to past offenders reentering the community. The reentry program relies on donations to provide these kits. IFPD and IDOC will be collecting hygiene items for the kit through September 9th. For a list of drop-off locations, you can visit our website at kpvi.com.